I just passed a very delicate, beautiful suspended bridge here in Royal Gorge in Colorado. It made me thinking while walking by and enjoying this beautiful landscape that it might disappear due to dramatic consequences of the climate change. My hope is that we can come together as one people to save our planet and slow down the climate change as fast as we can do that, using maybe the best data available. And my hope is that I can provide some of the data and some of the methods to understand why the climate change is happening. Spire is a global company that makes small satellites that observe Earth globally. Spire covers many different countries by having different offices around the world. People who have different specialties, experts in small satellite engineering, experts in software engineering, experts like me in data assimilation, weather forecasting, even machine learning, ground station building that are needed for tracking satellites and getting data from that. If you ask a question about anything, there is a high probability that there will be a person working in Spire knowing something about it and even giving you a good answer. I think every diversity is important in nature as well. If we were all the same, we would never progress. But moving to Colorado, wow, it's just everything. There are mountains, there are flat terrains, there are so many different colors. There is wildlife, deer, moose. Yeah, I'm just enjoying all of that. I like going hiking to the mountains, like Rocky Mountain National Park. Like actually river rafting. It was something that I learned how you can raft, how you can deal with the danger. And it requires a really collaborative teamwork. There is so many problems that all of us need to address to get better. And there is so short time that we have. We need to understand how we can mitigate or slow down the climate change. And observing the Earth, knowing what's actually happening today, I see the pale blue dot Earth as this boat that we are all rowing, and we have to row in the right direction. There is a hope that the Earth can be saved. There is still time, but we have to react now if we are to save the Earth. There is no other choice.